I keep saying that spring lawn care season is almost here. So it's time to talk about applying a crabgrass pre-emergent to prevent crabgrass and a whole host of other weeds from ruining the appearance of your lawn this year. I applied my crabgrass pre-emergent on April 29th. However, the best application time can be any time in April here, depending on the weather. You can find the optimum time to apply your pre-emergent using the Michigan State University Growing Degree Days Tracker online. I like to use a fertilizer product that contains pre-emergent on my lawn, but you could use a pre-emergent only product if you want to. Several fertilizer products on the market contain a pre-emergent crabgrass preventer. I chose to use this enhanced efficiency fertilizer with pre-emergent from Greenview because it slowly feeds the lawn all the way into summer without causing excessive growth. That's important for people that mow summer all of their lawn short with a real mower. Keeping a short lawn healthy requires frequent mowing, and I don't want to turn my twice-a-week lawn into an every-other-day lawn. This product is unsafe for grass seed and will prevent grass seed and weed seeds from growing well into the summer. So don't use a product like this anywhere that you want to plant grass seed anytime soon. You want this to wear off in time for fall seeding. I shot this video of me applying pre-emergent last spring. I'm showing it to you now so that you have the information when needed. Otherwise, spring comes too slowly for me to wait until it arrives. I applied this product at the bag rate of 3.4 pounds per 1,000, which the product label says will give me 3 to 4 months of protection and wear off in time for me to plant grass seed by August 25th. If you plan on planting grass seed this fall, make sure you apply this in time to let it wear off before seeding, or it could prevent your new grass seed from germinating. You may even want to skip this application and just kill the weeds along with the grass you are renovating in the fall. I've done that and saved a few bucks on pre-emergent too. Also, don't use a product like this on any areas you dormant seeded last fall. If you would like to do some seeding this spring, use a starter fertilizer with a weed preventer safe for grass seed and apply it when seeding. Always read the product label of the pre-emergent you decide to use. It will tell you what rates to use and how long it will last. Even spreading of the pre-emergent is very important. Areas that get too little will wear off too soon, and places that get too much may last longer than you want. To ensure even coverage, I apply half the product in one direction and the other half at a right angle to the first application in a checkerboard pattern. Now get out there and have some fun on your lawn. And remember, you can do it.